Okay, everyone, so we're back. So it went to 170, like we had it. We programmed it to.
We're pouring slowly.
And now we're pouring it in very slowly.
So it seeps.
Yeah, it needs to seep for 4 minutes, I think. 4 to 5 minutes, it needs to seep. We don't push down it until after 4 minutes.
Then you plunge it slowly.
You plunge it very slowly.
Done.
And that's it. You're done. So that's how we do coffee. Bye, you guys. Have a good day.